At least now I know what the fuck I'm doing. Is that gonna help me in this battle? Fuck no! Of course not. Because these two are just imposters. So you know what? Switch. I believe it. Will you give me a chance to fucking attack? Feeling that it sounds like Sean Schimmel doing the voice of Zero, just so I can get this fucking quote out of the way. You know what? It could just be me, folks, but I get the feeling I'm not going to be making any progress in this part. Well, guess what? You just did.
Son of a fucking
hell. I hate this game. I hate this game. I fucking hate it. I hate it with a fiery passion. I do not like this game. I do not like it. Not one bit. Not one fucking fucking bit. Oh shit. I'm gonna give this one more fucking shot at this. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. And of course, it's gonna go through that whole shitty dialogue again. Seriously, I don't... Why won't you skip it all? I don't like this fucking boss fight. Shut up! Aya, I don't give a fuck. Shut up! Folks, at least now I have a slight idea of what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. And why is it when I press the fucking jump button, it sometimes doesn't do it? Did I mention that I hate this game so fucking much? Because if not, I'm just letting you guys know. I do. But seriously, it does sound like it's Sean Chamel doing the voice of Zero. Why did you double jump so soon? Thank you. Because I know what it's trying to make me do. It's trying to make me so pissed off and confuzzled that I can't understand anything. Well, you know what? I'm not going to fall for that bullshit. But seriously, Capcom, what the fuck were you thinking when you made this fucking game? I mean, I don't want to imitate Proton John at this point, but seriously, fucking seriously, guys! What? Thank you. That makes me feel like shit. Shut up, Aya. Or Aelia. Whatever. Will you get up there, you fucking asshat? I doubt this method is helping me, but you know what? Anything that keeps me from losing health, I'm going for it. Say double jump activate. I know you're unresponsive, but seriously. You know this plan's not gonna work, right? I've already accepted it. Maybe you should learn to do that too. Seriously, I had a better chance of beating this game. Switch, switch, switch. Thank you. I'm gonna activate this. There's my target. I did not. Oh, game. Why would you? Ouch. Do not, you fucking right there. You son of a bitch. Turn to the ground. Wait, did one of them just die? Holy shit, you can actually kill these things? These things can actually die? Oh my god, folks, you have no idea how happy that makes me. These copies, as assholes as they are, can actually die. Only to fucking respawn. Are you shitting me, Capcom? The fuck? You know what? Rush into me. Just rush into me. Please. Thank you. I feel so much better. I feel so much better. Thank you. Shut up. Get to the... I hate you. You only let me have fun when you feel like it. At least I still haven't lost sight of my target. So this is what it's come down to. Playing tennis while fucking dodging missiles. Isn't that fun, kids? You know, I wish Armac21 still had his channel up. Because I would love to see him play this game and review it. You son of a fuck. And I understand the nerd's cutoff point is at, like, the PlayStation 1 era. Fucking still. He needs to review this game. I'm not gonna have that. So you know what? Switch to that. There's the real one. That's not the real one. Get up at... Fuck you, Axel. Fucking hold still! Thank you. That makes me feel so much better. What the fuck, Capcom? You seriously sold this in stores? And people were foolish enough to buy it? I don't know if I can beat this game, guys. I seriously don't know if I can. So, fuck. I'll try to be back, folks, though I'm not making any promises.